Hey guys, Evan Hewitt here, and today I'm going to be doing a junk drawer video on all the stuff I have in my junk drawer. So without further ado, let's go. Okay, 10 seconds in, here's my junk drawer. Okay, I'm going to start off with my Jamaican flute. It's like made out of wood from Jamaica. Okay. Next, I have my shark tooth bracelet from California. Basically, just like wood planks. And then the shark tooth on the other side, and then like this string material. Next, I have a ball. Well, my brother's ball. Signed by the Angels players. And if I just pause the video, I'll go get my stand and show you what I stand it up on. But it's not actually for it. So here's my stand. I use a standard 3x3 Rubik's Cube stand to mount my baseball on. And I just usually put on this signature. So yeah, I think I like it. I like that idea. So yeah, that's baseball. Next thing we have is our two Cobra walkie-talkies. Like 2 mile range, I think. 2 mile radius. Pretty good. Just haven't charged them yet. Drone charger. Old drone charger. My new drone is right here. This is my new one. My other one was small. This is my bigger one. This is the controller. But yeah. Okay, and then next I have my portable charger. I'm shipping from a cable. Okay, this is the cable that I use to plug it into a USB port. So I could charge this to use on the go. And I just plug in my Apple charger into the back. So yeah. And then here I have a headlight that I got for Christmas that you put on your head with this strap. But it's broken. But I mean, it's still functional. Just that little tag there. But yeah, it's kind of crooked now. I'm not too worried about that. Next, I have probably my favorite toy is going to be the Spiro. It prices for $30. It's a Bluetooth wireless, like RC car ball rolling thing. I'm pretty sure you've heard of it. You can get it on like Amazon for like 10, 20 bucks, but in stores like Toys R Us and stuff, that's where I got mine. So they're like $30 at Toys R Us. But you need to have a phone. Or you can use your parents' phone, obviously. You don't need to have a phone. But I do, so. Yeah. So that's it for my junk drawer review. As always, subscribe, comment below, and leave a thumbs up. And like this video. Just said the same thing, but you know what? I don't care. I just started my YouTube channel. I have 2 subscribers, one of my brother and one of my friend. I hope I can get more with you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye. So here's my stand. I use a standard 3x3 Rubik's Cube stand to mount my baseball on. And I just usually put on this signature. So yeah. I think I like it. I like that idea. So yeah, that's baseball. Next thing we have is our two Cobra walkie-talkies. Like 2 mile range, I think. 2 mile radius. Pretty good. Just haven't charged them yet. Drone charger. Old drone charger. My new drone is right here. This is my new one. My other one was small. This is my bigger one. This is the controller. But yeah. Okay, and then next I have my portable charger. It's coming from a cable. Okay, this is the cable that I use to plug it into a USB port so I could charge this to use on the go. And I just plug in my Apple charger into the back. So yeah. And then here I have a headlight that I got for Christmas that you put on your head with this strap. But it's broken, but I mean, it's still functional. Just that little tag there. But yeah, it's kind of crooked now, but I'm not too worried about that. Next, I have probably my favorite toy is going to be the Spiro. It prices for $30. It's a Bluetooth wireless, like RC car ball rolling thing. I'm pretty sure you've heard of it. You can get it on like Amazon for like 10, 20 bucks, but in stores of like Toys R Us and stuff, that's where I got mine. So they're like $30 at Toys R Us. But you need to have a phone, or you can use your parents' phone, obviously. You don't need to have a phone, but I do, so yeah. So that's it for my junk drawer review. As always, subscribe, comment below, and leave a thumbs up. And like this video. I just said the same thing, but you know what? I don't care. I just started my YouTube channel. I have 2 subscribers, one of my brother and one of my friend. I hope I can get more with you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye. So here's my stand. I use a standard 3x3 Rubik's Cube stand to mount my baseball on. And I just usually put on this signature. So yeah, I think I like it. I like that idea. So yeah, that's baseball. Next thing we have is our 2 Cobra walkie-talkies. Like 2 mile range, I think. 2 mile radius. Pretty good. Just haven't charged them yet. Drone charger. Old drone charger. My new drone is right here. This is my new one. My other one was small. This is my bigger one. This is the controller. But yeah. Okay, and then next I have my portable charger. It's coming from a cable. Okay, this is the cable that I use to plug it into a USB port so I could charge this to use on the go. And I just plug in my Apple charger into the back. So yeah. And then here I have a headlight that I got for Christmas that you put on your head with this strap. But it's broken, but I mean, it's still functional. Just that little tag there. But yeah, it's kind of crooked now, but I'm not too worried about that. Next, I have probably my favorite toy is going to be the Spiro. It prices for $30. It's a Bluetooth wireless, like RC car ball rolling thing. I'm pretty sure you've heard of it. You can get it on like Amazon for like 10, 20 bucks, but in stores of like Toys R Us and stuff, that's where I got mine. So they're like $30 at Toys R Us. But you need to have a phone, or you can use your parents' phone, obviously. You don't need to have a phone, but I do, so yeah. So that's it for my junk drawer review. As always, subscribe, comment below, and leave a thumbs up. And like this video. Just said the same thing, but you know what? I don't care. I just started my YouTube channel. I have 2 subscribers, one of my brother and one of my friend. I hope I can get more with you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.